you have a loved one or relative that has suffered something traumatic at a nursing home, maybe they were sexually assaulted, ask questions and talk to someone that knows how to deal with nursing homes.